All right, stabbing. Eyewitness News on Wisdom Avenue, which is where police say they found at least one person stabbed just before 1 in the morning, although the officers say it's not where the stabbing happened. We have calls out for more information from police on that. They did not say if they had anybody in custody.
Moving to Johnson, where police.